Hello students, how are you doing? Sitting at home, having a good time with family and making sure that everybody is safe. I'm sure everybody is doing the same thing. I have been getting a lot of questions on WhatsApp and email on what is the current situation and how we should plan a career in this time and all that. So I thought of conducting a meeting for all the students of FAC from all the centers. On Thursday, 9th of April, it happens to be my dad's and my daughter's birthday on that day. My daughter is stuck in America, my dad is in Mumbai, I'm in Dubai. Okay, that's on a different note. So 9th of April, morning 11 o'clock for India and morning 9:30 for UAE, I am going to be talking about the current situation. And I'm of the opinion that whenever there is a crisis, there is an opportunity. So I've been thinking a lot on different things. I've been talking to a lot of people in different countries, coming from different industries, and I have my homework done and I'm ready to share some excellent opportunities with you, the right strategies with you and all that kind of thing. Don't miss it. And make sure that your parents are also invited for it, because they will also get some valuable information. Fill up the form. Only those people who fill up the form which is there below will be getting the password for the meeting. So make sure that you fill up the form. The meeting will be held on a platform called Zoom. Now before the meeting, your center managers will train you on how to attend a Zoom meeting. They will organize a meeting and they will, you know, show you how it is to be done and all that. Maybe I can do that. So, that will not be a problem. So be there and let us discuss your future in these exciting, challenging and once in a lifetime kind of thing. Thank you. Bye-bye.